Hello, this is Markus and I'm Jessica, and today we would like to show you the milling process of an industrial mill and how the Brabender devices can be used for quality control of grain and flour. So we start at the very beginning with the grain reception.
And the grain reception is the place where you have to hurry, because you have a lot of farmers and trucks on the place before the mill, and you need to control the grain they deliver as soon as possible. So we have as one device the GlutoPeak, which measures in seconds the gluten quality of the grain of wholemeal flour and also refined flour, and you get a good indication about the quality of the gluten you have in the grain. Another device is the ViscoQuick, which you can also use here in the grain reception, because you can measure the gelatinization properties of flour and starch in 10 minutes. Also very useful is the Farinograph, which measures the water absorption, and also you can use the Extensograph, not the standard method, which takes a long time. You can use it as a quick Extensograph, and you have the results in only 90 minutes and sometimes also in 60 minutes. This is what you can use here in the grain reception, and Jessica will tell you what you can use very good in the quality laboratory.
So, after the grain has been processed and milled, then we have got here the milling laboratory, and there are several analyses to assure the quality of the final products for the customers. So the first thing would be also the moisture content of the flour that should be measured. And therefore we can use the Brabender MTCA, a device where you can test 10 samples at once using the dry and oven method, but quite more automized. After that, you can use again the Farinograph to measure the water absorption of the flour and also the mixing characteristics such as stability and dough softening. The Farinograph is a part of the Brabender three-phase system. So the second phase is then the Extensograph, this time with the standard method. There we also create a dough with the Farinograph, and then we further process it with the Extensograph, shape a round ball, shape a round strain, and then after certain resting times, stretching the dough to measure the elasticity and to see how it might be processed later on in the bakery. And the third phase then is the amylograph. There we use some flour and mix it with water. And under stirring, we have got a heating process to gelatinize the starch in the flour. And there we can see what quality the flour has got. For example, if the enzyme activity is too high or too low, and then maybe because of a too high enzyme activity, the enzymes have degraded the starch already, and the quality might be affected by that. To assure a proper quality, this is essential to measure. What we also see here is a little bakery, a test bakery in the mill. Some larger mills have got these facilities. And this can be used also for quality control of the customer products, but can be also used for product and process development according to the customer's needs. So also in this case, Brabender devices can be used for product development. For example, the Farinograph for mixing a dough with a full set of ingredients to see the effect of single ingredients, for example, flour substitution by some protein flour. And you can also use the GlutoPeak again to use whole formulations, not only flour, to measure the effect of different ingredients such as sourdough or salt on the whole gluten system and the gluten quality. And last but not least, also the Brabender ViscoQuick can be used to measure a soft dough formulation and the effect of single ingredients on the viscosity and the mixing behavior.
Yeah, and I like to step back to the grain reception, because I forgot to mention, it's not only a grain reception, it's also a reception where you get raw materials like dry gluten or starch. And also these single components, which are sometimes part of mixtures which are also produced in the mill, baking mixtures for bread and so on. This you can check with these devices, because we have standard methods for this, special application methods. So if you have questions for this, please let us know. And when we have finished all these things, the product development and the new product is finished, the trucks will drive to the customers, have a specification where all our measurements and all methods are mentioned with ICC, ISO methods and so on, because most of our devices are standardized.
And customers worldwide rely on Brabender quality measurement devices and the specifications of these values that are essential for your flower quality.
So if you have any questions in the future on dough rheology, starch measurement and so on, please let us know. Send an email to Brabender and we are happy to answer your questions. And of course, you can visit our laboratory to make your own tests in our lab.
And we have got laboratories in Germany and also in the US, in New Jersey. You're very welcome to visit us or to get in touch with us.